Alright, hello everyone and welcome to the intro video to my mini learning environment. This lesson is going to be all about orbitals, which are a central object, a central concept in chemistry, along with molecules. So let's take a look at molecule right now. If you don't know what a molecule looks like, then here you are. It's a collection of atoms in some 3D arrangement in space. The atoms have different identities. For example, here you can see a C written for carbon. These letters correspond to the elements of the periodic table. We can see the 3D structure of a molecule, for example, that it's flat from the side, but not if we look sort of down on it. Yeah, we can spin it around. We can notice we also have some other atom types here. These are oxygens, which we typically show in red, although that's just arbitrary. And these small ones with no labels in these positions are the hydrogen atoms. Hydrogen is the smallest and lightest of all elements. All right, so I already mentioned orbitals. So let's take a look at some of those. Here is an orbital. It's primarily between this carbon and this oxygen atom. It has two lobes shown in purple and blue. And you can ask yourself maybe what that could mean. Let's take another look. Here's a different orbital. Here shown in these two shades of green. And this one's a little bit more spread out. It's over these two or three atoms. And I'm very curious to know what your ideas about orbitals are. Have you heard of them and what do they mean? To get a further idea of that, I'll ask everyone before our session together to fill out the quiz, which I will leave a link for in the description below. So please check that out and fill it in. And see you on Friday. Ciao.